Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Gabriella Hendrix.
And I'm Bryan Garcia, and today's a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news. French Club. We'll be celebrating National French Week. The first week of November, each day will include fun activities that will immerse the Mesquite community in the French culture. French trivia will also be announced over the announcements every day of National French Week. Wednesday, November the 1st, after school, dress as a French character, real or fictional, or a costume contest after school in Mademoiselle's class, classroom, P6, winners get a prize. Thursday, November the 2nd, French cuisine contest after school in P6, only French Club members. Friday, the 3rd, French Club members will meet and for a crepe breakfast before school in P6. Monday, November the 6th, there will be a French film screening held in French classroom, Portable 6, to watch a free film. Les Coursey's popcorn will be served.
Are you a junior or a senior? Are you good at volleyball? Do you want to try and beat another team made of teachers and faculty at MHS? Sign up to play in the student faculty volleyball game on Friday, November 10th. If you are interested in being one of the 12 players or one of the two student referees or line judges, then come by room M15 and see Ms. Clifton. Deadline to sign up is Wednesday, November 1st.
The Spanish Club will be meeting Tuesday, October the 31st in room C1 before school to celebrate the Day of the Dead with sugar skulls, papal pedacchio, and more membership forms. $5 dues are also due at this time. If you would like to join the Spanish Club, see Mr. Settlements in room C1 or talk to any of our Spanish teachers. All students are welcome to join, even if you're not currently enrolled in a Spanish class.
UIL journalism practice is today from 4 to 6 p.m. in room P18. If you like to write, come practice with us in room P18 after school today.
There is a taffy meeting today in P54 for anyone planning on competing in the regional competitions on November the 8th.
Come to the library today for the Light Up Halloween in our Makerspace area during every lunch today. We will be making light up bracelets and flashlights. Come discover your inner maker during all lunches today in the library.
An effort to remind everyone to stay drug-free, we'll be celebrating tomorrow dressing, wearing October the 27th, Friday Team Up Against Drugs, wear the Team Skeeter shirt.
Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the dawning, I'll wipe down the awning, hey y'all, good morning.
In the Heights, I find my coffee and I go.
In the Heights auditions will be held for singing Monday, October 31st, and dancing Monday, October 30th, and dancing October 31st. Pick up an audition packet that must be filled out and turned in at auditions from any choir, dance, or theater teacher. Then sign up for auditions on the call board in E Hall.
Seniors, if you have been accepted to colleges, please come see Mrs. Ashby to get your picture taken for the wall. Your name will be put into a drawing so you can win some cool prizes.
Seniors, Eastville College is putting on FAFSA Help Nights. They are in the Eastville Library, Wednesdays 2 to 4 p.m. for those students who have early release, and Thursday 5 to 7 p.m. for the rest of the month of November. Call their financial aid office for more information, 972-587-2599. You will need to bring your tax forms and your identification information.
Seniors, if you have not taken your senior pictures for the yearbook, you need to stop by K6 and get the information from Ms. Long ASAP. Deadline is October the 31st if you want your picture in the 2018 yearbook.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find our news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. SSR is about to begin. I'm Bryan Garcia.
And I'm Gabriella Hendrix, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out.